Guys, I know it's been a long time since I've done a race, but first I lost the 39, then I lost my 3DS so I couldn't upload. The 39 car, I found about, I would say, right on the Saturday of Memorial Day weekend. It's just that I lost my 3DS so I couldn't upload it, and the track got destroyed so I had to rebuild the track. That's why it's different. This race is a fusion between the last race before the All-Star race and a practice session for the Monk Rubier All-Star race.